Hi guys, I am going to show you how to check SMPS is working or not. This is an SMPS. It's a part of a computer. The SMPS is used to supply the supply the voltages to an all component in motherboard. This is a plug point in SMPS. How to check SMPS by means of single wire and your power cable and your SMPS. I connect SMPS power supply cord to an SMPS. And then short circuit the 20 or 24 pin power supply. You see the green and black wires. These two pins are short circuited to check SMPS fan running or not. How to check? So I first connect the short circuit the black and green wire of 24 pin jack. So I am going to short circuit. I am now short circuit the SMPS green and black wires. So I am going to turn on the power supply. So now fan is running. This is how to check SMPS is working or not. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching.